This passage comes at the end of Kayak Morning, as close to an ending as I can bring my kayak and my thoughts. Drifting again, I look down into the water of my birth, of our birth, the fluid in our bodies, the salt of our blood. A white gull poses on the dock of the yacht club, fresh as a girl. A blue claw crab settles on a stone at the base of the dock. He is done with prowling for a while. A dubious duck treads on a gray slab on the shore above, its brown and gray down lifted by a breeze. A dragonfly threads a course among the reeds. My hands close on the air in an unconscious prayer. In every heartbreak, beauty intrudes. I am willing to be taken. The wind touches my wrists. I hear the caterwauling of the crows. I taste and smell the clammy air. I see everything. Art does not make up a life. Experience does not make up a life. And death does not make up a life either. I don't see why eternity has to last forever. Those whom I have loved and who have loved me, no matter what happened to dilute that love or to cool it or even to drown it, I should like to gather them all on that far shore and thank them. They were my life.